CEOs turn chefs for a cause. Swati Khandelwal will find out what recipes these chefs have up their sleeve to beat the blues of the economy.
Yeah. A Sunday afternoon and heads of corporate world came together for a cause. Exchanging their suits for a chef's hat, they sautéed, fried, stirred and whipped up fine exhibition of their culinary skills. Curry Club, Kebab Corner, Truly Asia, European Tour, Antipasti and Sweet Tooth were some of their stalls where 12 CEOs served up some mouth-watering treats.
So let's find out from these chefs what are the ingredients to beat the blues.
I think everybody, now is the time for change. And I think this is a great opportunity for every organization, every person to really step up the heat and really work hard towards making things happen.
And I think it's about learning new skills, always being prepared to learn new skills in any scenario, constantly upgrading your repertoire of what you can do.
I think we need optimism. That's just like with cooking. You need a good wish, you need optimism, you need the wish to succeed, and in the end, we will get there.
Positive spirit, enjoy the day as it goes along, don't take too many risks, and just stay safe and be happy.
Cooking is a passion, and it brings people together all over the world.
First is a smile on the face, right? I don't think it's doom and gloom. I think there is life after this. There is life with Umama, there is life after the meltdown, and there is life after the slowdown, and this is short term. But there are minor spices in life which you should enjoy, and that's what we are doing here.
If their recipe is on par with the ones they used on Sunday afternoon, the economy is definitely in for a sizzling time. But for the moment, Sunday's palate ticklers were courtesy Genesis Foundation, an NGO that supports and facilitates medical care of abandoned and less privileged children. In New Delhi, Swati Khandelwal.